Jebediah is back, full name Jebediah Harrison Cornthrust. Running to town for Quinn 92 this tour, it's been a f***ing dream. I live in Little Rock currently, but I'm on the road again with Quinn 92 on the bus. It's been great. Great guy, great friend, great camaraderie. We just had McDonald's, it tastes like shit. Having heart palpitations. Here comes our bus on the left, if you can see it. Big ass blue bus. I ride in the trailer because they don't let me sit back in the bus with the friends and band. But I don't mind it because that's where I can smoke my tacky. Tacos were supreme. I had the fried avocado and the pulled pork and the quinoa and sweet potato with a chicken tortilla soup. And before I even walked in, I knew this place was gonna be fire because my man, Guy Fieri, is right on that freaking wall there.
There he is.
He's a gosh darn American hero. So, yeah, this place is good. I'll give it a 10 out of 10. Jebediah reviews. Jebediah clothing right here.
Ooh.
I love this song. I like it, Jebediah.
Hey.
Oh.
Thank you so much.
Hey, man. Thank you so much.
Jebediah approves of this message.
All jokes aside, don't tell me the way that I feel. Till you're inside, you won't know what's lies and what's real. Or if there's something wrong, assuming the things you hear about me is a done deal. There's more to us than what we choose to reveal, or what we don't see.
We need energy, so we're taking
pre-workout right now.
Yeah.
You can crack at it.
No, look. Extreme energy, focus, and intensity. That's what we want, baby.
Up 2 hours late like it's nothing, and I'm the worst at letting my guard down, but you still love me. You warmed on me when the feeling's all gone, and I tell everyone, and the look on your face will slowly come undone, 'cause it was all a front. And quietly I say it to your face that you will need to find another place to stay. And no, you won't know me when the feeling's all gone, and I tell everyone, hey.
Alabama, we're going there tomorrow, bro. I got no voice, but Jebediah's gonna sing like a Sweetie Bird.
Sell out, Jebediah.
It's not necessarily that Jebediah likes wedding, it's that Jebediah likes American politics. And I don't like
you're being ridiculous.
A Republican comes into my bus and says, I want to put the bus on.
You're being goddamn ridiculous.
But really, we got a 445 bus call. A 445 bus call. That's all I'm saying here. Jebediah, 2045.
Goddamn.
Culture, amigo.
The falsitude.
Hey.